Hey there. About time you woke up. I'm going to take a quick shower. Can you start breakfast?
Sure thing.
While you were asleep, we had a visitor this morning.
There's no one out here for miles. Who was it?
A young woman. She looked a bit dirty, to be honest.
Oh, her car broke down?
Maybe. She asked if she had permission to enter and to use our phone. I said sure, but she didn't end up using it when she was in the kitchen.
I wish you didn't let her in. She sounds like a drifter.
Maybe. She left shortly afterwards. She also gave me a card, and I thought it was a business card, but it's some kind of drawing. I left it on your desk in the living room.
Already a great start to our week off. I hope that vagrant girl didn't touch anything. Thank you.
Oh, honey, wake up. It's freezing in here.
The power's off. I'll check the circuit breaker in the basement. That should get the heat and lights back on.
I think the lantern is still in the large dresser with the rest of the storage stuff.
Doing here? Who are you? What's that supposed to mean? I don't want anything from you. Just get out of my house. I don't want to go over there. I know what I need to do. It is killing me. Did I turn the power back on? I don't remember coming back to bed.
Honey, there's a strange smell coming from downstairs. Can you check it out? I can't find where it's coming from, but it gets worse by the basement door.
Thank you.
my head is killing me. I can't do this. No. I have to. Those things that girl said, I can't let them happen. Sweetie? Are you sleeping?
Hey, honey. Did you find out where that smell was coming from?
I feel so nauseous. Did I have a nightmare? This air is so heavy. I feel like I'm gonna be sick. Why? Why would I? What did that creature say to me? Who are these people? Every time I start to remember, it slips away. Like someone turning a light on and off. I lock the basement door. Something's not right down there.
Thank you.
I understand now. I was a fool. Alone. I did what you wanted.
Is this my vessel? No, he looks plenty ready. Prepare the ceremony. Transfer upon this vessel. Let the left hand embrace and nestle. Have their spirit break and pine. Let this body bend and become mine.